qui a eu l'idée de retourner en studio.
Ah, my idea. Stupid idea.
Well, we were having some sort of pressure and we were having a lot of questions about, is there another Blur record? You're doing shows, blah, blah, blah. And I think you just jokingly said, look, we've got 5 days, let's just do this flipping record, shall we?
Well, just have just a go. Just do it. Yeah. Just try, just, you know, because, you know, the longer you leave anything, whether it's kind of sort of putting shelves up, putting out the rubbish, doing the washing up, anything like that, it mounts up.
There was a 16-year pile of washing up there. Yeah.
Et comment avez-vous procédé?
I had lots and lots of sort of ideas on my GarageBand, on my iPad, and we just went, I'd play one, you know, beginning of a day, we'd have a coffee, I'd say, what do you think of this? Then I'd go, or, oh, let's have a go at that. And that's how it happened. I mean, and we didn't stop, we didn't review anything we'd done previously, we just sort of marched through, really, which left a mass of music. I mean, how long was it?
40 hours, maybe.
Really that long?
Well, it's like between 30 and 40 hours, perhaps.
Yeah, so that was 40 hours of music.
C'est toi, Graham, qui a ressorti les bandes pour retravailler les chansons?
I suppose I really thought that it was all recorded in such great spirit, and you know, recording isn't always great fun. It's work as well, and it's getting into a zone, and it's really kind of exploratory and all of the rest of it. And I wanted to just have a look at it. I was sitting around on the sofa not doing anything. Damon was doing stuff. Everyone in the world was doing stuff. I thought, except me. And Damon was saying that it'd be really tricky to go back to that stuff, because of this mindset and all the rest of it. And all of that just made me just more determined. So I had the idea that we needed somebody who specifically would be good at trawling through all of that material, someone who we trusted to maybe remove what is unusable and keep all of the good stuff. And so I could, yeah, it's my favorite job, is to go and fiddle around with all the component parts of songs, stick them together.
Et qu'est-ce que le reste du groupe en a pensé?
Well, Stephen has sent round a few kind of rough sketches of where he got to early on, which actually blew me away. I mean, it was 18 months later when we started to hear things, and I'd forgotten all the tunes, forgotten what we'd done. You know, things drift off into the memory, kind of get lesser as they get into the distance, and I was just blown away. This is going to be really excellent. I mean,
I had a camera in the studio, and whenever we were doing anything that was kind of good, the engineer put the camera on, and so there was some sort of like recordings through the camera mic that I'd listened to a bit, and I kind of knew it was good, but it was like hearing it for the first time, sort of again, fresh, yeah, was mind-blowing. Thank goodness for that.
I thought when I heard it, I thought, oh shit! That's really good. That sounds really good. Oh god, I've got to do lots of more work.